Awesome. Perfect. Oh, damn it. Put Instagram. There we go. All right, now I should be able to invite you. Oh no, I could join a network.
Yeah, because for some reason they won't let me go to the invite friends option.
Same. All right, so let me create a new network.
Okay.
Let's see. Or rather, go to where it says My Network.
Okay.
And then under admin, create a new network, and I'll let you create the network and then I'll join because I still have to set everything up.
All right, no problem. I'm just gonna name it Crimson Night Stream. Mike's preferred private.
I'm just gonna guess that your Instagram is the same thing, if you have one.
It's I think it's Burnside King 24 actually. Hell, let's have happy hour right the hell now. Shit.
Yeah.
10. Okay.
I'm trying to get that new
right, my thing is currently created.
Perfect, perfect. Twitch. Damn it, I misspelled Twitch. Dot TV forward slash pixeled. There we go. Let's add the hashtags. We'll set up on Twitter.
All of the
What did you
social
say that it was?
medias.
What did you say that it was? Crimson Knight, right?
My Instagram is Burnside
Oh, no,
King
no, I
24.
mean the.
Twitch?
No.
Oh, then the name, yeah,
The.
Crimson Knight Stream.
Knight with a K?
Knight with a NYTE.
Ah, there we go, found it.
Awesome.
Perfect. Now it's just me and you. All
Yep,
right,
now I've got to make
now.
it private or unlisted. Private. Boom. Okay.
All right. Now let me just very quickly put this on my Twitter. Keep forgetting my Twitter password.
I'm really glad that I just have Twitter kind of like already automatically signed in, because I honestly always forget my Twitter password too. It's like
I
one of those
mean,
things.
I do have it automatically signed in on my phone, but whenever I use another application to like post that I'm doing something, I have to authorize it, and I don't remember my password when I need to authorize it.
Oh wow. I wish that they would like keep it memorized.
Right, so now I should be able to post it on Twitter as well. Authorize app. Perfect. All right. All right, now we'll get to play.
Awesome. So what mode do you want to do first?
Let's do Bounty Hunt.
Awesome. I
That's
was kind of
a lot of
hoping you'd
fun.
say that.
That's my favorite mode to play.
Mine too, actually. Armed Hardpoint is good, but it's basically domination with mechs.
Instead of doing find game, just hit invite network and then choose bounty hunt.
Yeah, it did. Did it pop up for you?
I have no idea if it did. Let me try myself.
Okay, there we go.
Okay. Alright, it worked when I sent it to you for some reason. It didn't work on it. Right. Oops. I forgot to actually start the stream.
Okay.
Not bad.
It's all good.
I'll just keep it simple and just put Titanfall 2. Is it starting? Or is it looking for the game?
It went away. Oh, I can't even invite you now. Oh, it says that we're in a party already. Maybe we could just do find game then. Let's see.
Oh wait, hold on. I think I found a video that allows you to party up. Because you can't invite friends, so.
Alright.
Oh, okay. I figured it out. Okay.
Okay, how do you do it?
I'm going to start the game. So I'm finding the game. Once I find the game... Right, so I think... Did it put you in a game as well?
Yeah, I'm at Ford Boys Kodai, right?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Yeah. Then we're in the same game.
Woo! All right, so now let me actually start the broadcast.
This is like, what, the third map that they have added for this weekend?
Yeah, oh man, I love this map so much.
This one's actually pretty fun. It's like, it's small but open, in a way.
There we go, start broadcasting. Now I should say that I'm live.
Oh shit. No! Fuck, I didn't want to fall through the hole. Oh well.
Oh good, I was worried that it would only be like a game with only me and you.
That'd be wild if you could actually do private matches like that.
You probably can if you have enough people in your network though.
Yeah, probably. That would make a lot of sense actually.
What kind of loadout do you use?
I use the... What's it called? The R201 assault rifle. And I use the grappling hook. With the eye on Titan.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah. I actually use the gravitational grenade too.
Me too. I just got it.
Yeah, same. I had to use it the moment I got it.
I use a submachine gun though. Oh. No, leave me alone.
Ooh, I love mobility in this shit. Oh.
Word. Huh. I think Titanfall still does it best, like better than
Call of Duty.
Yeah. The mobility.
I agree.
Much, much better.
Did you ever play the original Titanfall?
No, never. I don't have an Xbox, so I never got to play it.
Yeah, me neither.
This is literally my first time playing Titanfall.
Apparently, the original was like actually a lot faster than the first tech test that they did, and like you would always.
Oh no! I ran right into the gravitational grenade.
Damn.
Like, I saw it, and I was just like, oh, I'm gonna walk into it, no problem.
Alright,
well, I got my Titanfall ready. Let me just deposit this $84.
I just had 115, and then I was, like, trying to get my way to the deposit bank.
I wonder if there's a special way for me to see you. Like, if they...
Like a special...
like a little icon that shows like, oh look, this is someone you're in a party with.
Oh yeah, that'd be cool. I don't think they do that yet.
Yeah, they'll probably add it afterwards. Oh, you mother! You killed my friend. Where is he? Oh damn, he punched me. He wasn't interested in what I had to say.
I think most people aren't when it comes to the enemy team.
All right, well, time to bring down my Titan.
I fucking love how easy it is to actually take out a Titan when you don't even have one yet. Oh shit.
Yes.
Shit. I got mine now.
The anti, if you have amped weapons,
yeah,
it's literally the best thing in the world.
I personally use the grenade launcher for the Titans. Oh, what the fuck?
I use the one that's like a sniper. It's like a laser.
Yeah.
I forgot what it's called.
I actually got disconnected somehow.
What?
Yeah. Like, I went to spawn my Titan, and all of a sudden it just came back to, like, the main menu.
Would you be able to join back onto me?
I don't think so. It doesn't have the join network option.
Back to Jack. Let's see. I'm trying to think of a way that you could join back up, possibly.
Luckily, I don't have anyone in my stream yet, so they don't see this fuck up.
Try through the party.
Try through the party.
Actually, hold on. Let me just leave the message. Yeah, I also don't have anyone in my stream yet. Let's see.
I think I'm joining you already. Through the party. Oh, nope. It tricked me. It lied to me.
let's see. What if I... No, that's not what I want to do. Hold on, because the video that I saw, the guy doing it, he did something completely different.
Oh, quick question. You have your audio to be shared through the party, right?
Yeah, of course.
Okay. Because I've streamed a few times where I did a party with people, and it just sounded like I was talking to myself.
Come on, man. I'm not a scrub. welcome to the stream, my one person. right now, we are trying to figure out how to add someone to invite friends. Invite network. All right, and then I cancel the invite network.
Okay, joining.
Oh wait, don't do it just yet.
Oh shit.
All right, now try it.
Join.
It seems like the alpha has some weird bugs with inviting the network.
Yeah. The gameplay's fantastic, but connecting is kind of an issue.
I mean, it's still in the alpha. The game doesn't come out till what, October?
Yeah.
Oh god, I can't wait. I need October here already. I'm going to Let's Play Live. I'm going to Comic-Con.
Oh, you got tickets to the Comic-Con?
Yeah, Rocky. Boy.
Man, I was really hoping to go this year, but money and that whole queuing thing that they did was not on my side.
Yeah, I can see how that can happen.
Yeah.
The only lucky thing was that I had one of my coworkers swap out with me. That way, that morning I could wake up and I can do it immediately.
Oh wow, lucky.
And then I'm also going to Let's Play Live, which I can't wait. I'm gonna go see Achievement Hunter.
That's cool. That's cool. I wish I could go to like events like that. Actually, you know that that job that I told you I got with
Yeah.
Fucking the worst. It's absolutely the worst. They have not actually... So I worked one day. I worked one single day. And then I put in the wrong... I chose the wrong option for the whole direct deposit thing. Like, they had the choice of direct deposit, a pay card, or check in the mail. I had no idea what a pay card was And I thought, okay, whatever. So I chose that option. Then I realized afterwards, like, no, that was a dumb idea. How can I change that? So I asked my my boss through email. She tells me.
Oh, no.
What happened?
I got sucked into the black hole grenade thing.
Oh, damn. I actually still am not in your... Shit, I just spilled a whole bunch of water.
Fudge.
I'm still not in your game, though.
Seriously?
Yeah. I'm just here waiting in the menu. Like, I got the invite, but I never actually got to join you. Let me see if I can... So yeah, I asked her if I can change that. She's like, oh yeah, you could totally change that. But she never told me how. And then fucking a whole week later, I message her again because I haven't heard from her. And she's like, hey, is there any work? Because, you know, I haven't been working. She's like, oh, they're going to post the schedule end of the day tomorrow, then, you know, the next day. And to contact the store manager, Max, on my schedule or whatever. I don't have Max's information. I don't know where they're posting the schedule. And the next day comes, she doesn't message me, so I message her saying, like, hey, what's his information? No answer. Then last week, Saturday, they call me at 9 o'clock in the morning saying, hey, you're scheduled to work tomorrow at 3 to 6, which is only 3 hours. And I'm like, no, I just ignored their calls, and I didn't even go.
I mean, my job is still looking for people, so I could always reference you.
Bro, please, because, like, I mean,
I'm dead serious. Like, we're desperate for people because everyone is changing to the new store.
Oh, really?
So, yeah, like, straight up, they're looking for people.
I'm down.
I'm just gonna say. I'm gonna call the same thing, Crimson.
It's
oh man,
it's
this must be so entertaining for my stream.
welcome, Crimson. Ladies and gentlemen. We're doing here is staring at menus and trying to figure things out.
Menus all day. Oh boy. Let's see. Okay, so the guy put I'm setting the the settings are the same thing that this guy put it as.
Alrighty. I actually still have... I need to call that place, the HR department for them, because I still haven't even gotten that paycheck for that one day I worked.
Wow.
Yeah. I'm willing to, like, say right here on the internet, don't work for Spirits Halloween. They only cater to their old team members.
I think I figured it out. All right, I made it private.
Is it a network?
Yeah, it's a network. It's literally the same. It's Crimson Nyte stream.
Okay. No matching. Oh, it's private, right? Was there a space private or anything? Oh, never mind, I got it.
Yeah, there is a space. Oh, hold on. There's some other stuff that I have to change. Any. Okay. All right, now if I go to my networks, I go to admin, edit. Did you find it?
Yeah, I found it, but it says it's private. I try to join it, and then it just takes me back to the menu.
Let's see.
So I don't know if I actually joined it or not.
No, no, you didn't.
Okay.
Right, let me... that one there is good. All right, let me leave my network.
You might have to make it public for a second.
All right, I joined your network now. Under my networks, make it private now.
Oh yeah, it's private.
Yours is private now?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me see if this works. Okay. Did you see the invite?
No.
There you go. I invited the network. Do you see it now?
Nope. Let me see if I do it. If I... Oh, wait.
Hey, Logan. Nice to see you again.
Okay, I invited you.
Okay. There you go. Join invite.
Okay, cool. Okay.
Now it should work. Did it work?
Bounty
it
hunt.
Just disappeared from my screen.
I hope so. Well, let's make sure again.
Was it...
Okay, no.
Yeah. Was it supposed to... Okay, all right.
I guess I had to wait for it to count down before I start hitting fighting game.
Okay. It's working. Nope. It just stopped. It just stopped for me.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. What the fuck?
The new guy's my friend, Anthony. You'll see me stream with a whole bunch of different people. Shit.
Try to join this invite again.
Okay. When it pops up, if it ever does pop up.
Do you see it?
Put the membership. Yeah, put the membership instead of private, just put it as any. Just like leave it public, don't put it private.
Okay.
I just want to see if that works.
Whoops.
You know what? Hold on. I'm going to try creating my own.
Okay.
Just to see if it works. Logan, the guy on mine, says hi. He was in my stream yesterday with Alexis.
Oh. Hi.
let's see, my network, yes. It won't let me...
Won't let you make a new one?
Yeah, it won't let me become an admin and make a new one.
You don't see the create option? Next to edit?
No, it doesn't let me. Like, at all.
Okay, I can make another one. It's letting me for some reason.
There you go.
You got it?
I was able to join yours. Yeah. Just make yours public. Oh, perfect. There you go.
Yeah. All right,
so now, this should work.
Joining.
Oh, I hope this works. We have been, like, trying this for so long.
Same. We only got to be in one game together, and I got kicked out of it.
It's searching for match.
Yep, bounty hunt.
Connected it created the match. Party.
Boomtown.
Yes, cool. We did it.
Hopefully, it stays this way.
Yes. Oh my god, this is so frustrating. Ugh.
We probably should have tested this out before streaming.
Well, now everyone gets to see the process.
Yeah, true.
Oh, geez.
Look at all the stress this is causing us, guys.
I'm so happy to be playing this game, though.
Same. This is the last day, too.
Yeah. I hope they do. I hope they keep doing it every weekend, at least until like the last 2 weeks
before the game
comes out. Hey, I see you. There you are.
That'd be cool if they like they took like a week break just to like put in a lot of more improvements and stuff.
I mean, they're doing it like as we speak.
Yeah, that's true.
Ooh, we got a sniper on the other team. Watch it.
Not good.
I'm gonna try to move in closer and flank them if I can. Woo! Double kill. There you go. There was a guy hiding in the bush, but I got him.
I'm like behind some of them.
Me too.
I just basically got into their
territory. I'm literally at their spawn area.
Yeah, same.
Oh, yeah, I think that was you that just ran past me. It was you.
Oh, shit. I died now.
Ow.
Ooh, child. Things are gonna get easier.
Things are gonna get easier. Shit. Shot him through the window. Through the window. Fall. Hey. I never thought that would work.
Oh, shit. I just jumped through two windows accidentally.
Sliding in a...
Die, Saber! Woo! Wow.
Man, I'm on a roll right now.
I'm not.
Amp weapons! Oh, no!
Man, I just got fucking punched in the face.
Come to me. Come here.
Someone's got a Titan already?
Oh, I have my Titan ready, I'm just not deploying it yet.
I got 72% on mine. Come at my bro.
Ah, I finally died. Damn it. Logan says, welcome, new person.
Welcome.
I'm just gonna spawn as my Titan.
God damn it. I'm surprised no one's in my thing yet. Then again, probably go. Most of my
it's
friends are actually asleep. Yeah.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Ooh, child. Yeah. All right.
Damn it, dang it, right, getting his sure. ass whooped. Shit.
Ow. Mother.
I'm not doing well.
There we go.
At least I got amped weapons ready, though.
I am doing amazing right now.
Woo!
Damn, I just saw somebody die in front of me.
Oh!
I got PTSD. I'm triggered.
War flashbacks. Oh, man.
Oh, damn it. Oh, I'm surrounded.
Taking this battery out. Oh, my God. There's nothing but flames here. Holy shit.
Yeah, it's 10:46 for us, too, Logan.
Oh, my God.
Boom. Eat my laser! I died.
So much for that war cry.
Yeah, I tried to Kamehameha him, but it didn't work.
Welcome, person, to my stream. I finally got my
crap,
Titan,
crap,
though.
Crap. Welcome back. Nice. Oh, I'm right under your
shit.
Titan. I was wondering whose Titan I was under. I should really deposit this money, though. Damn, I don't have amped weapons anymore.
Ugh. Oh shit, they got three Titans, and one of them's got a fucking laser. Oh. Oh no.
Yeah, I'm not doing so hot right now. No, the bank closed, damn it.
Yeah, I gotta wait now.
Friendly Titan attacking your target.
Woo!
Keep going, 6-4.
Gotta reload. Is that you on me?
Yeah, that is.
Cool. I'm a firing my laser!
I'm firing my laser.
Shit. Shit.
Damn, I had 225 too.
Ah! No! I'm gonna get punched! Help! No! I will survive! Oof.
Not gonna lie, right, punching when you have a Titan is like one of the most satisfying things ever.
Oh, it totally is. And I just got burned to death. If you look at the top, we have money. whoever gets to 5,000 first wins.
Looks like I'm not depositing hundreds of dollars in the bank.
Yeah, I only have 57 right now.
Oh wow, you got one more than me.
More. Shit. I was trying to kill him before he made it to his Titan, but failed.
It's alright, I'm already pulling out his battery.
Nice. I was wondering who just jumped on him immediately.
Oh shit, I accidentally jumped over him and went to the other guy.
He's already almost dead.
Ha, he's boom.
Dead. I killed him. Woo! I did
it! Oh shit. I thought I took that Titan out.
Well. Yes, I have amped weapons, motherfucker!
Same. And a Titan.
Ooh, nice. Wait, does amped weapons work with your Titan?
I don't think they do. I think they're just for your standard weapons.
Yeah,
but if it does,
that's what I was thinking. Because
if it does,
damn it, I just
man.
Got killed. Alright, I'm just gonna spawn as my Titan. Yeah!
Moth destroy Titans! This is one of them is already ready to die.
Yeah, I know, I'm trying to get. Yo!
Nice!
Who's trying to run up on like that?
Punch! Yes! Ripped his fucking arms off.
Oh, you punched him when he was about to die?
Yeah, I love that.
Ow.
I'm not ejecting yet. I can kill him still. Alright, fuck it. I have to eject.
Oh no, you're still alive. Oh, yeah. No, yeah, you should probably eject, though.
No, I eject already. I just killed some guy.
Oh, your Titan is just on auto mode.
Yeah.
Ow.
Oh, fuck yeah, the bank. I have like 600 bucks. And done. Finally, $611 deposited.
Ah, damn it. I'm screwed.
I'm on you. I have amped weapons.
I'm bouncing.
Yeah, your thing just exploded and launched me in the air. Shit, man.
Ah, damn it.
Ugh. At least we have a great
I'm
lead.
Not doing
right
that
now.
Bad. I got 11 kills.
Yeah, you should probably deposit any money you have left.
Oh, wow, we are destroying them. Yeah, I should. Ah, damn it, the bank just closed.
Damn.
I'm so bad
right
at
when
depositing
we say
my money.
You've been unlucky with that. You've been getting so many kills, and then somehow you can't get your money in.
Well, the thing is that I get to like 500 or something like that, and then I die, and it cuts it by half.
Yeah, that's the thing that sucks about it.
Oh, fuck. I just died again. I went from 70 to 35.
Shit. I just got trampled over.
Damn it, I see the charge guy. I'm running behind him. I'm trying to rodeo him. Ah, I got him.
Nice. I'm shooting him while you're on him. Amped readies.
Uh-oh. Get in the building. Oof. I made it to the building somehow.
Ha, I just rodeoed him. Nice.
Oh, you got the bounty.
Yeah.
You collected the bounty. Noise.
I'm about to get on this other guy. Grenade in. Boom.
Nice.
I'm a Titan killer. That's my thing.
I just saw him turn into a puddle of nothing. One of our teammates just came up and just punched him in the face. Oh, what killed me? Oh, his explosion killed me. That's some cool food.
Damn it.
Come on.
Who dares shoot at my Titan? Dost thou have a death
wish? Someone's trying to attack me. Yo, who the fuck?
Grappled. I love it when I have the actual cloud grenade and people grapple onto me thinking they're gonna fucking survive.
Oh yeah.
They would have thought.
Damn it, I have someone rodeoing me. Damn it, I'm surrounded.
Spectre.
Get out of here, Spectre.
There's a guy over here. I'm about to punch him.
Yeah, I see him.
Got him. Oh shit, there's someone on me.
Ah, there's someone on me. Here, punch him.
Got him.
Nice. Good teamwork.
We should probably pick up our batteries.
Ooh. Got him inside the building. Oh, you got someone on you.
Really?
Oh no, he left. Okay, he left, cool. Yeah, he knew better. Punch the shit out of him.
I have $1,000, holy shit.
I'm gonna pick up my battery. I've gotten up to 5,000 before.
Really? Damn. This is the most I've ever had. At once, anyway.
I will deposit my money as soon as I can.
Same.
This time, I swear I will remember to.
With both of our monies combined, we'll probably already finish this game.
With our powers combined, I have the power! Amen.
We got this guy.
Oh yeah, that Spectre is dead. Oh right now I'm in drop zone Z by myself.
Got him.
Enemy Titan down. Killed him. He tried to grapple on me and I just shot him while I waited for him. Alright, there's something left here in drop zone B.
Yeah, I'm heading towards it right now.
I don't see it.
Oh, I see him. It was a Spectre. Boom. Killed.
Ah, damn it, I got grappled.
Fuck, where'd he go?
There he is.
Got him. There's another one, though.
Let me get my battery. Where'd my battery go? Crap.
It's, should be around here.
Oh, damn it, it fell into the geometry of the world.
Oh, fuck. we'll find you another one. There's like,
damn it.
There's like two other ones on the map.
Yeah. I gotta go grab it. Yo, shut the fuck up. Laser core ready. Damn it. Alright, I'm headed towards drop zone.
Hey.
Hey.
Alright.
Yeah.
This guy thought he was leaving.
I hear grunt. There's one more grunt left. Gotta find him. On here somewhere.
Cool. I was worried. Well, I got grappled just now.
Get ready. Cause I'm firing my laser. That was my smaller one, but I'm firing my big laser.
There's a guy in the fucking house trying to.
Damn it, he grappled me. Crap. He's on me.
Bruh. Time to deposit.
Oh, wait, I have my cloud. Woo, we won.
I didn't even get to deposit all my money. It literally just like ended the game as I was depositing it. I just had way too much.
Well, I took care of that.
Fucker.
Let's go intercept it.
Yeah.
Ooh, no, someone's trying to snipe me.
Try to kill me with this damn laser thing they got here. They got him. Time to blow up their ship.
Ah, oh, I died.
Damn. I still they got my laser ready, so... Oh, the ship just arrived, too.
That was my little brother in the background. I feel like an asshole. Damn, how much damage did you put into the hole? Nice.
It took out their entire fucking shield. Shit. Shit!
Damn it.
Damn it!
I think the only way to destroy that thing... I think the only way to destroy that thing is if they, like... Is if everybody fires their super at the same time.
I've blown it up before. That's the only way to run it. I had, like, amped weapons, and I used my my assault rifle while everyone else was also shooting at it.
Yeah, Logan, they did win without me. I'm here without you, baby! Ooh, I got a new pistol, extra ammo for my charge rifle, and an overcore. Sweet! Let me install that. Shit.
My gun just leveled up to 25. I find it so interesting that your guns can literally level up faster than you. I'm level 12 right now. Ion's at level 16. My grenade launcher's at level 4. Then my assault rifle's at level 25.
I need to hurry up and reach level 12, I think it was, right?
I think so.
No, it's a level 12 for the new submachine gun, the one that's like you have two. I think that's what it is.
I'm
gotta
not
check.
Sure.
Hold on. Pilot.
Wait, did you join the next game?
Huh? Yeah. Did you not? Oh, okay.
I was like, oh shit, did I just did get into a game without you?
Do we have to do this? I immediately ran into a Titan. Shit, dude.
Damn, they already have a Titan?
I took his battery. Yeah. We entered into the middle of a game.
Oh, crap. No wonder. I just killed Spidey.
Leave me alone!
That's my favorite superhero, and I killed him.
My favorite superhero, too.
Lit. I can't wait for shit. Spider-Man Homecoming.
Yeah. Word. All the people say that, all the people that say that Tobey Maguire is the one true Spider-Man is bullshit. He was the worst Spider-Man.
He was the best Peter Parker, though. You gotta give
him
that.
Yeah, he was.
He was like the best Peter
Parker. Until this new kid comes in.
Yeah.
Hey, I got my Titan already. This new kid is like literally the perfect Peter Parker and the perfect Spider-Man.
Yeah.
I did put a notification on Instagram for the stream. Thank you for checking.
Nice.
I also put it on my Twitter.
Woo. Did you share my link too?
I didn't have the chance to.
That's cool.
Don't kill me. I'm dead.
I wish that the gravity grenade actually had more of a radius. Holy shit!
Yeah. But when you level it up and you amp it, it actually sticks to people. It becomes magnetic.
Oh, that's awesome. I can't wait to try that.
That's only when you amp it. Woo, Titanfall. My Titan is here.
Oh shit. Fuck, I died. Damn it, Spidey killed me. Got the guns a-blazing.
I like going for the overkill.
I hate the radius of those, like, crab things that explode.
Oh, the, what are they? The spiders. That's what they're called.
Yeah.
Oh no, ticks. They're ticks.
Yeah, not ticks. Spiders. Yeah, they got a lot of they have a really big radius.
They have a huge radius. Yeah. Ridiculous.
Like you can't even get fucking 10 feet away from them and shoot at them to destroy them because they're gonna kill you anyway.
Without them, like yeah, and they're not easy to kill either.
Nah. Ready.
Oh, there's an enemy pilot. Get off my friend's mech!
If you would have just said get off my friend, it kind of would have been kind of funny. Also, right? Kind of dark.
Damn it, I missed all those shots. I'm so disappointed.
I've got my
Titan.
Can you actually die from getting your Titan landing on you?
No, but you can kill other people by having your Titan land on them. I've done it before.
That's cool.
I did it with the warp, with the warp pawl.
Yeah. That's actually my favorite option for the Titan.
Oh, you want to keep punching me? Keep punching me. Keep punching me. Yeah.
Boom.
Yeah. Keep getting me on my laser, motherfucker. It's funny because you took his battery just as I was ripping his arm off. Oh, well, it's time for me to bounce. And we got the drop zombie. I killed the last grunt that was there.
Shit.
Alright, I should really deposit my money. At 400, I don't want to lose that.
Shit.
That would suck if I lost that.
All I had was 25. I was trying to take on two fucking Titans at once. Sometimes it's really easy to do so, but other times, hell no.
Shit, I don't know how to get to the deposit. Fuck. I'm running around trying to get to the deposit that's here. Yo, who the fuck is shooting at me? Yo, where are the deposit bonuses?
Damn. Dr. Genis. Senora don't like doctors.
No! Get me with the needles. I missed it. Oh, new bounty. Oh, the bounty is an actual person. Snake
really?
Eye. Yeah, one of the bounties is an actual person.
Time to kill him.
Oh shit.
What the
damn,
fuck?
Things are going down.
Holy shit. You know the thing where the grunts
come out
of? I'm just
gonna take this battery real quick, if you don't mind.
I literally just landed right on top of me. But
shit.
I didn't die.
Oh,
he's like pushed me
run,
back. Oh, Chad.
Woo! Oh, I don't know how I'm surviving right now.
Come on, give me my fucking grenade. Fuck!
Oh, come on, gotta get to my Titan right now, man. 600!
Frosty cat. Oh my god.
Firing laser core!
Yeehaw!
Ah, damn it. I am surrounded by nothing. I'm surrounded by a bunch of enemy pilots right now.
Where are you?
All the way in the back of the map. Eject! Oh,
fuck.
I almost didn't make it out.
I almost had $200, and I got killed by Noah.
At the moment, I'm at 814.
Damn, boss.
Yeah, boy. I know. I gotta wait for the money deposits to open before I can deposit.
Ah, look at
it.
That. Wave's complete. Go.
Oh. Wave is complete.
Yeah.
Now. Oh no! Wait. We gotta wait for the bounties to die. Before I can deposit the money.
I suggest you take advantage now. I just deposited 94 bucks.
Wait, is it open?
Yeah, it's open.
Oh, it's not?
Yeah.
I don't see it on my map. It's not open.
That's weird.
There you go, bounty one. Now it should open. Oh, you know why?
Why?
You want to get something funny?
What? Shit!
Yeah,
shit!
That's the one thing we've been dealing with.
Oh, are you in a different game? Holy shit, are you serious?
We're in a different game!
Wow!
Oh my god! All right, after the game that we're both in is done, we'll leave and then
That's fucking hilarious.
then join the game again. I'll put laughing too hard so I die. I mean, we're almost winning. After I deposited 800, we took a big lead. So.
Oh shit.
You know, humble brag.
Yeah. That's fucking wild.
Oh my god, this whole time we were in the same fucking map and everything. I did that twice. We're not even in the same fucking game.
I seriously thought we were in like the exact same game and everything. Wow, it's true. I'm looking at the fucking list. You're not in there. Oh shit.
Oh my god, that is too funny.
What a mind fuck.
Word. The game just like completely lied to us.
Yeah.
And made us think that we were in the same game. Like, it put us in the same map. It couldn't put us in the same lobby. Like, come on.
Right. This poor fool is going to die soon. I think he's running from me. He is! Holy shit! Come on, you bastard! There you go.
Yes, my Titan! Yeah! I love how quickly I get my Titan now. Last weekend, it took forever just to get your Titan.
Yeah, but it kind of made it feel like a reward. A nice reward. Laser core standing by.
Die!
I just got a double kill. Nice.
Nice! Woo! We're about
Wave
to win!
Three. That'll explain why you had a bounty of a person and I didn't.
Right?
I just like... Some guy just now got his fucking his Titan, and immediately I started lasering him. By the time he ran away, he was already by the last health bar he has, and he's dead. Oh, his Titan is anyway, but he's not. See that motherfucker? You won't outrun me, Spidey. Boom!
Shit! Bounce! Ooh. I'm so high up on the map that they're telling me to return to the map. Oh, no, I'm gonna die! And I'm dead. Damn it.
Wild.
I stayed outside the map for too long. I thought I could stay higher up and just snipe them with my submachine gun, but nah. They weren't gonna let me have it. Deposit. Ooh, we're about to win. And I died.
Same, actually. I'm almost up to $1,000. It's wild because, like, I just had this one guy grapple me, put down a grenade, and then it was a Titan that was, like, lasering me, so I lasered him back. I won.
We just need $44 more, and we win. Oh, we won. Yay! Double kill!
I gotta abandon my shit.
I am sad, Logan. I'm not playing the same game with my William.
Shit.
Oh! I was still part of the epilogue. Oops.
Way to get a job done. Thank you. Oh wow, we just won. Time to take out this Titan.
You won your game too?
Yeah.
I just ruined someone's day.
Shit.
Didn't let him into that.
He killed me with a grenade. Smoke grenade. And now I can't participate in the end.
Come on, I almost took out their shield. Yes, I took out their shield. Oh my god, my laser doesn't do enough damage. No, they're gonna get away. Damn it, they got away. Oh!
Come on, team! Destroy their Titans! You can do it!
Woo! I win!
Oh, shit, he got punched to death. Hey, man, so many Titans, help. Holy shit. There's like two more of my teammates that are there.
Alright, I left matchmaking.
Okay, my game is pretty much done. The ship just left and I'm just waiting for it to actually finish.
Sweet.
I had the most kills, but I had the least score.
Oh, okay. So the submachine gun I want unlocks in level 12.
I probably already have
less accuracy, but way more damage.
Leave matchmaking.
Yeah, it's the alternator.
Alternator.
I want it to be dead. See you in a bit, Logan. I don't really need a wall hang. Ooh.
Are pilots just fucking robots?
Some of them are, yeah.
Oh wow, that's pretty cool.
I think only the operator and the frontman rifle are robots. Oh, you left already.
Yeah.
There we go. Accept the invite.
Oh wait, I'm sorry. I'm like making a new class for myself.
All right, let me know when you're ready, and then I'll invite you.
Okay. Oh wow! I finally got the hover. That's cool. Oh shit. Okay, I'm ready.
You ready now?
Yeah.
Alright, sweet. And invite.
Joining.
I think what we're gonna have to do is after every game, leave matchmaking and then go back in.
Yeah.
Just to be safe. Whew. Alright.
Did you just get into a game? Because I didn't.
I did. Oh, crap. leave match. Oh, crap. I quit all the way out to the main menu by mistake.
Damn, Daniel.
Daniel.
You did that way too well.
Yeah. When they first came out, I did it right away, and then people were really surprised. Even I was surprised.
I'm so jealous of you, Logan. I'm starving right now.
Damn, oh, Daniel, back at it again with the starvation.
Alright, I just sent you the invite.
I didn't get it. Oh, I actually have... I realize now I had to leave the party. Now, there we go.
Oh.
Join the invite.
Right. What other games do you have?
I recently borrowed Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain from Alberto. Boomtown?
Oh, that game is so good.
Boomtown?
Logan said, yeah, Boomtown. Okay, cool. Logan said that was really creepy, the way that you said, damn, Daniel.
I aim to creep.
You're the 6'4", right?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Always a 6'4". Okay, I see you in the game. Cool.
I'm still jumping down. In the plane. In the plane! There we go.
I've actually been thinking about incorporating my my voice skills into my Let's Plays.
Yeah!
Death! Death reigns! I feel like that's someone's PSN name.
One of the pods just landed on me.
And killed you?
No, almost.
Oh.
Someone's grenade also almost killed me. Killing all these grunts.
Mad Hatter 328 is now dead.
Ah, someone's shooting me from behind. I think there's an enemy in our midst.
Me on the other side for the other team. Oh shit, someone grappled me.
They punched me. Oh, I've had that happen to me before.
Yeah. Me too. I remember the first time I did it, I felt so proud of myself.
We both jumped out of the Titan. And he grappled me when we jumped out of the Titan.
So oh, wow. Shit.
Logan asked that if you do YouTube.
I do. You can follow me on Crimson Knight, NYTE, on YouTube. I'm currently doing a Let's Play of Thief.
He is.
Whoa.
I'd say it's pretty darn good. Alright, time to end my weapons.
Aww, you look good saying that.
God damn it.
Fuck. Alright, I'm dead. I panic way too hard.
There's way too many of them. Holy shit. I like just slid right in front of three of them. The best case scenario would have that I would have thrown my grenade, but I immediately started shooting at them, thinking I could take them on.
Yeah, I just panicked and zoomed when I didn't even need to.
Yeah, same. Oh,
well, I'm just gonna. Oh, great! Two Titans just landed right in front of me. Cool. You know, I'm just gonna steal your battery real quick. Thanks for the battery, buddy. I'm just gonna leave.
Haha! Bitch! He thought he could grapple me.
Well, the bounty is already dead?
Apparently. He killed himself. That sucks. This guy tried to grapple me, and I just grappled him back and just waited for him to get to me, and I just punched him.
There's already a guy trying to rodeo me. Oh, you're fighting the same dude.
Oh, yeah. What nice. The fuck? How did I fall?
Well done. You just slid back.
The power of my Titan's way too much.
Let me just deposit this real quick. My
oh Titan shit, I just landed on your Titan trying to get off of mine.
See, I contributed this time.
Pick me up!
Laser core standing by.
Oh, you got your laser core already?
Yeah. I got it when I destroyed the other guy. Alright, fuck it. Oh, he's fucking Titan smart.
Damn it, where is he attacking me from? Oh, that's where.
Boom. Bitch.
Bloody well destroying them. Keep it up, 6-4.
6-4 all day.
I like just trampling over them.
Yeah.
His YouTube is Crimson. Like the color Crimson. Nyte, NYTE. On YouTube. And you can find mine, Pixeled Prince, on YouTube as well. That's where you'll find the stream from yesterday, that you were such a big part of, Logan. It's pretty darn funny if I say so myself. If I do say so myself.
You do say so yourself. Oh my god.
Pretty darn funny. I think only a grunt is left over here, right? Oh no.
Oh fuck! No! Run away! I mustn't die.
I already have my laser core. I'm ready to fire my laser. I wanna fire my laser. Let's see. Where can I... Damn, there's someone around here, but I can't find him. Alright, let me just go deposit my money real quick. Deposit my money!
Yay, I've got M weapon.
Woo, deposited 190.
Oh shit, I should probably deposit that 192. Ah, shit. It's too late for me to deposit now.
Fudge! Hey, can't block this, motherfucker.
Shit. Someone's on me, and I can't get him right now.
Do you not have your cloud?
No, I don't have the grenade yet. Got him anyway. He thought he was cool.
Alright, I should eject before I, like, get killed. Woo! I'm gonna see your battery. I'm gonna see. Yeah, just like that, Logan. That's spelled exactly correct, actually. Oh god, I died. He stuck his gun in my mouth and just pulled the trigger. Jesus Christ.
That's brutal.
But that's not even a joke, dog. That's literally what he did.
Holy shit. What is it, like,
I was
melee?
I looking at a giant gun. Huh?
I said, was it like a melee attack or something?
No. Like, I was just in front of him and he pulled the trigger and I just got wrecked.
Oh, damn.
Oh, I just killed myself. That was... Good job, Prince.
Fuck.
So fucking proud of you.
I had 556 just now.
You're the best.
I died.
Oh, wait. Let me...
Oh, my God. The Mad Hatter has a Titan now? This isn't Wonderland, I think.
There we go. I forgot to post it up on Facebook that I'm live. God, I only have $30. Is it even worth it? Fuck it, I'll do it. Oh, God.
I contributed to society.
I'm just gonna steal your... Oh, actually, I'm just gonna throw a grenade in there. Oh, God. Oh, a Titan fell on me. I'm somehow alive.
You're a miracle child, friend.
I am a miracle child. But somehow I did not deserve to survive that. Oh, God. I'm just jumping all over the place. I don't even know where I'm going anymore.
Oh, shit. No, Titan, oh, no.
Fuck, don't kill me. Ah!
Fucking shit. I've got weapons anyway. Oh god, don't kill me, no!
Oh god, no! Speaking of amped weapons, forgot to amp them. Amp them up. Woo, level 10.
Holy shit.
Oh my god, all the enemy mechs are right over here, where I'm at.
Hopefully,
I'm over here by myself right now.
I just need 4% more to get my fucking Titan, and I can help you guys.
My Titan is ready.
Mine's ready.
I'm more than sure that I would die if I even called it. There's no point calling it right now.
I called mine already. Time to kick some Titan ass.
Damn it! Woo! Logan has subscribed to both of our YouTube. Thanks, Logan.
You are
literally the best fan ever. Like, literally ever.
In case you didn't know how serious he was, the intensity of ever is a clear indication.
Yeah. Alright, I'm done. I'm done being a creeper, so...
Oh, shit! Enemy! How dare you fire your laser at me?
Let me just stop being stubborn and just call my Titan. Woo! You the best!
Cool.
Oh my
shit,
god.
Shit, damn it! Right when I was about to get the fucking deposit.
Oh my god. I can't believe that just happened. Someone landed their Titan on mine and killed me.
Oh shit.
What the fuck was that?
I can't wait to rewatch your stream later. See how different it is from mine. Oh, we won.
Oh, my God.
Happy hour bonus.
Yay. And happy hour bonus. Fuck you, Mad Hatter.
Fuck you, Mad Hatter. Oh, shit. I'm gonna die. Oh, shit. I'm dead. What a way to go at the end of the match.
Oh, man. Did he just rip you apart?
Yeah. And he got to survive. Fuck that guy.
Damn it. I'll get my revenge. Or I'll get revenge for you. I will avenge you.
Forever this time on ever. Marvel's Avengers.
I stuffed my gun in someone's mouth and just pulled the trigger. Best episode ever! Damn, I hope I can get amped weapons before the thing wins.
Oh shit. You can do it, I believe in you.
Ah, nice. I got it.
Right when the game ended.
Damn it, I pulled his battery right at the end. I didn't do very well. I only got 4 kills. I'm pretty disappointed in myself. Alright, let's leave matchmaking.
Yeah. Okay, I have backed out.
Alright. Yes, leave matchmaking. Okay. I think this is literally like the only surefire way for us to always be in the same game together.
It's not even as surefire as you might think, because it happened to us once where we didn't even end up in the same game.
Oh, yeah, that's fucking true. Jesus Christ.
Come on, respawn. We believe in you.
Alright. I think next month I'm going to get some badges for everyone to use. Some stickers.
For the base Kodai?
I'm going to really set up the Switch account. Just you watch. Excuse me. Didn't mean to burp in the mic.
You in Kodai, right? 6-4? Okay, we're
the
same
6-4,
game.
Yeah.
We're literally the only people in our team.
Oh, shit. We're the only two in the team. All right, you know what's going to happen? We're going to win. Oh, it's because it's an entire squad of other people in the other team.
Fuck.
Oh,
except
shit.
For one guy.
Well, we're totally going to win.
We got this shit.
Let's kick some ass. I mean, I can take on at least two by myself. I'll leave the other three to you.
Thanks. Thanks a lot. I already see my first guy.
So do I. Got him.
Oh shit, there's two of them for me.
I can't say that I got him.
Shit. That was tough. There's three of them in, on top of the base.
All of your base belong
to us. If we actually win this, I'm gonna be so proud of us.
Oh, we just got more people in.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, yeah, they're at the very top. Shit.
Oh, that's you.
Thanks, Logan.
Oh, fuck.
He believes in us. We gotta win this for Logan. We can't lose. We can't afford to
lose. For Logan!
Anymore. Yeah, I'll try my best to remember to deposit.
Fucking Killer Frost.
Woo! I already got amped weapons. Shit.
Ha! Killed Wolfie. Ooh. Frost. Shot him
I don't think he killed anybody with that with that stun grenade that he threw.
No, he didn't. He just stunned me for a little bit, but... You know, I thought a stun grenade would actually stun me, but all it did was just slow me down a little bit. Oh, shit.
Yeah. Oh, that was some poo-poo, dude.
Some poo-poo, dude.
Hey, poo-poo-poo. Nah, but
Killer
like,
Frost is annoying as fuck. He just fucking stays at the top of the base. By the trees.
Nah, I'm just gonna deposit the 60 that I have.
Where the fuck did he go? All I have is 15.
There's some guy running
it's worth it.
Around here. Come here, Wolfie.
Fucker.
Where are you? I see you, motherfucker. Surprise, motherfucker!
Surprise, motherfucker.
Woo! Double kill! Yeah, boy! Yeah, boy!
Okay.
We the best! I get way too hyped in competitive games, man.
When I get too into a game, I get so fucking, like, serious and, like, quiet.
Yeah.
Hang in there. Fuck. I got him trapped on my grenade and he still managed to kill me. Amped weapons ready.
Damn, I'm already fighting that core guy.
Same, I'm about to go take him out a bit. Oh, I'll take out the guy fucking behind him.
No, Wolfie Frost, that one is mine.
I killed Wolfie Frost.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Nice, you got the bounty.
Yeah. It was only because you took out Wolfie Frost, otherwise I wouldn't have been able to...
Nice.
Uh-oh. I got two Titans in front of me right now.
I took out Wolfie Frost again. Shit. That I got Killer you. Frost got me with his
firing
Titan.
Firing my laser!
Dropping in with my Titan. Oh man. I literally have no one in my stream. Someone came in once and then they just left.
Oh, I died.
Fuck you, Killer Frost.
Come on. Let me deposit my bonus. I don't think I'm gonna make it in time. Damn it, I didn't make it in time. The bank closed before I could deposit. Alright, I'm gonna go to drop zone A. Gotta take control there.
Yeah, that was fucking wild. Shit!
Damn. I was fighting two Titans, so I fucking got destroyed.
Yeah, I was fighting two Titans, and then I had this one guy fucking shooting at my thing while I was trying to get out. So I managed to kill him and the Titan that I was fighting, but then there was another Titan who just exploded me instantly. And another one. Actually, that same guy. I'm only $52. Fuck that guy.
Oh, damn it. I had 200 and something and I'm now only down to 150. I was busy paying attention to all the grunts and I got wrecked from behind.
Oh no, fuck.
Oh, Joker, you...
J-Bone Greenlee.
Sad life.
Ooh, child.
Yo, that Spectre just straight up came up out of nowhere and kicked me.
The disrespect.
Word. You gotta give me some respect.
Just a little bit.
Hey, time to deposit.
Just a little bit.
Oh, Anthony's Switch name is Burning Side.
Burnside King 24.
I'm sorry, it's Burnside King 24. So B-U-R-N-S-I-D-E King, and then 24. My beard.
It's a Gucci. Titan versus Titan. I'm gonna kill you, Rizzy, for all the pain you've caused me. Except, I'm already down to my last fucking bar. Holy shit.
Where are you? I'm gonna try headed your way.
Ah, dead. Wolfie Frost killed me. Same guy you're shooting at, actually.
I almost took out his shield already.
And Rizzy.
Damn it. Did someone grapple to me? Well, Killer Frost just killed himself.
How'd he kill himself?
When he jumped off his mech, he flew up too high and fell off the map.
Oh, wow. Damn, these guys, man.
Hey, I collected the target. Oh, shit.
Nice. Found me. I keep getting amped weapons ready, but like I keep dying, so it's like no use.
Fuck! I got destroyed. Oh wait, I could actually just type it in. There you go. That's the Switch name. I keep forgetting that I could just type in the chat.
Are you on your laptop or something?
Yeah.
Oh nice.
Yeah.
I have nothing right now. Oh shit, I just jumped out the window and all of a sudden I'm on an enemy Titan. And I killed him.
Damn it.
That was purely by accident.
Fuck, I got killed pretty hard.
Damn these guys, man. Right? Oh well, I have a Titan. I don't care. This is how I rack up most of my kills sometimes.
Oh, damn it. You stepped. I died.
You got stepped on?
Yeah. But not by an enemy Titan. A friendly Titan stepped in front of me, and so I got stopped and I died.
Oh, wow.
Critical damage. Advise vortex shield. Warning. Enemy pilot attacking.
I'm going to just deposit these 44. Go. And then let me.
Oh shit. I'm like dying here. This bastard guy is fucking. Shit!
Ah, damn it.
They got a lot of Titans. Holy shit. It's funny how we're in the lead, but.
Logan said that he followed you.
Oh, nice. Thank you. If you like my stuff, be sure to like share it with your friends and whatnot. Oh my god, these fucking Titans. I'm gonna blow them all up. If someone doesn't kill me first, killer Frost.
Come on. I was going for the kill. I was coming. I was coming up behind him and I just got freaking killed from behind too. The irony in that is massive.
Oh wow. They killed Killer Frost's Titan before I can even do it. And then Killer Frost kills me again. I don't like this guy.
I'm coming for you, Joker. I'm Batman! There you go. I took out his knees.
Wolfie Frost must die.
Thank you, Logan. You are literally the best. Au revoir.
Best around.
Ha! Actually threw my gravity grenade on the Titan and it worked. It stuck to him.
You gotta try that. Oh god.
Titania!
I jumped right in the middle of his line of fire and got killed.
That's probably not a good idea.
Ah, damn it, their whole team is down there.
Time to murder
come
them.
Come on, it's the same guy, J-Bone. J-Bone, piece of shit. Oh, it's still winning somehow. No, I'm eating a lot of the poo-poo right now.
Murdered Wolfie Frost. Because he thought he could fucking grapple me.
Woo! I can get the amped weapon!
Ha! Oh, shit. I'm ready for this Titan right here.
Ah, damn it! I got stunned.
Jay Boone, I shall kill you for the pain you have caused me and my team.
Darn it.
Never mind, bouncing. I need to deposit this $1,000.
Oh, please tell me I got somebody with that. Oh, I didn't. Find out where they are. Run them down like a rat. Got Killer Frost. There's another one I'm looking
Shit!
For.
I deposited 740. I wasn't done, though. Oh, look at that. I respawned exactly where I died. Now I finished completing everything. Because I lost some of that money.
Come on! I had 200 and something. I was trying to deposit it.
These guys are disrespectful as fuck.
And of course the bank closes just as I freaking get there.
Gamer boy, let me ride you!
Oh wow.
That sounds so good.
I killed J-Bone. Shit. Killed him multiple times.
Nice, he killed him with his laser.
Wolfie Frost is almost dead.
One, this beast. This...
Anthony might have that setting where you have to have a verified email. He's saying that he can't talk to you because his email's not verified. He's asking why does his email need to be verified to talk to you? And I said that's a setting that you can activate on Twitch.
Oh shit, I didn't know that. I probably do, I don't know.
Yeah, that's what I'm explaining. You have to know to turn off that setting, otherwise you can't turn it off. Oh, nice! You got the final kill.
Yeah.
Oh, you got the final hit.
I literally just spawned my Titan on a teammate's Titan. And we still fucking won. Where you going, Killer Frost?
That was for you, Logan.
No.
That was for you. Ah, fuck. Well,
and I punched Killer Frost as he was leaving his Titan. Fuck out of here, man. Oh shit, my core was ready, but I got shot and died.
Did you just die?
Yeah. That shit was wild.
That was a good game.
Yo, I'm looking at Gamer Boy's avatar in 3D, right? In third person. He has no fucking head.
That's funny. That is super funny. I can't believe he doesn't have a fucking head.
Like, he's just running around headless. That shit was wild.
We'll make sure that Anthony changes the setting that we can text him for next time.
It's funny because I actually have my my laptop here, like uploading 2 weeks in advance of a video.
Oh God, I'm so close.
Oh wait, let me back out of the matchmaking. Shit, I almost forgot to.
Oh, yeah. Shit, you're right. Leave matchmaking. I was customizing and I completely forgot about that. Nah, I like fast regen. I am...
Oh, shit, I forgot to join. My bad.
Shit. Oh, my God.
My bad.
You're killing me here.
I don't want to murder people.
Too late. All right, I'm gonna leave this game. Leave match. Yes, leave match. Ah, damn it! I keep quitting to the menu.
Damn it! You're done goofing.
Man, that Overwatch stream was really fun.
I was actually watching some of it before we started this. Okay, now
an hour in, I made the best Goonie, the best Goonies reference ever.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Don't hate me, but I've actually never even watched Goonies.
Oh my God! How could you not watch the Goonies?
Yeah, my friend says. At some point,
we got more people, and I just screamed, "Hey, you guys!" and from now on, whenever we get new subscribers to the stream, well, not from now on, but next month, as soon as we get new subscribers to the stream, I'm gonna have I'm gonna have that audio clip play, son.
Nice. Ugh.
Eliminate remnant sleep forces.
Shit.
Damn it. I messed up my parkour.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to do the fucking Twitch thing after this match.
Yeah. Ugh, there we go. Thanks. I like my sick moves. Ah, shit. Damn it, I threw it in the wrong spot.
I love that you can, like, slide from any position. Like,
word.
Falling out of the sky, do a slide. Running, do a slide.
There's someone in this house. Ha! Caught you. You weren't expecting me. Oh, with the assassination kill. And I already got my amped weapons.
Damn, that was fast.
I got a kill in the beginning, and then I walked up behind somebody and just got an assassination kill.
Huh. Fuck, I almost killed that guy too.
Oh, damn it. Oh, hold on. Give me 1 second. Hello. ¿Todo bien? ¿Cómo te está, tío?
Oh my god, mi Shannon.
Sí, sí, claro. Sí, sí, yo voy a pasar hoy. Ok, bye.
Hello. Salud. Diego, hey Duke. Si te voy, tu mirada me esté dirigida.
Deposit some money real quick. Ah! Oh no! Damn it, I was reading the comment and I died. Damn it. That's what I get for trying to interact with my fan.
I'm your number one fan! I wish that the grapple hook had at least 3 uses right off the bat, rather than like 2.
Yeah. I didn't know that if you jump inside the bubble of a Titan, it'll kill you.
Oh yeah, that's why there's the bubble. It's like to keep people away.
I just learned something new. Yo, this Cinder is getting wrecked. Let me join in on this fun.
I'm in the middle of the fun.
I just died like 3 times in a row.
I want to get the last kill. Maybe the last hit.
And we lost the bounty.
Yeah.
We can't lose this one. Logan is counting on us.
We can do it. Nothing to it. So I click la camera. I can take a pic. I can see any animal in trouble.
Yes, I killed somebody with my Titanfall.
Woo! Nice. Stand by for Titanfall. I'm about to have my Titan line on his shit.
I was trying to get the Titan to land on the guy.
Nice, my Titan killed him. They killed my Titan by landing their shit on it.
Yeah, they landed a Titan on yours.
That's fucked up. That's what I was trying to do.
That happened right in front of me. If you weren't in front of me, that would have killed me.
That's fucking wild. How dare they? I didn't even get to get in it. Hey Ash, welcome to the stream.
Oh, tell her I said hi.
Prince says hi, you probably heard him.
Huh. Hold on, I just saw somebody, I could have sworn I just saw a character just like fly up in the air.
Really?
Like he was Jesus, yeah. I think I just saw Jesus in this game.
Jesus confirmed for Titanfall 2. Jesus is now confirmed for Titanfall 2. Yeah, she heard you.
Shit.
Oh yeah, Ashley actually has a YouTube channel too. Oh, she didn't recognize your voice. Yeah, Pixel Owl now on YouTube.
I saw it. The beginning animation is amazing.
I know, right?
Oh, Ashley, Logan from my stream says hi.
Hi, Logan. I'm speaking for Ashley because she takes a while to respond. I forgot I'm riding someone's Titan, and I realized that only because I wasn't actually moving. My character was just moving on his own.
Damn it! I got grappled. Mother.
Haha. Okie dokie, Ash. She said be right back.
Yeah, I need a battery.
She said thanks, dude. Oh shit, I'm all out of grenades. Wow. How surprising.
Damn.
That's the first time that's ever happened. I don't know how to feel about that.
Wait, you can run out of grenades?
Yeah, like grenade launcher.
Doesn't your grenade just... Oh yeah.
Welcome back,
Ash.
Yeah,
I run out of those all the time.
Yeah, that's the first time that's ever happened to me. I don't know how to feel.
Ash, the intro for your videos with the owl was pretty cool. Did you make that yourself? I came around and just killed him.
Oh my god, no. I wonder if she actually heard that.
Copy that. Stand by for Titan. I'm not sure if she did. But it is actually really cool.
Well, she might be typing right now, so.
Yeah.
Destroy the Titans!
Hi! I killed one of the hostile pilots.
Nice. There's so much shit going on right now. Nice,
I got the bounty. I got the bounty.
And your ship exploded.
Yeah. I was trying to survive as long as I could before the bounty... Or before my Titan exploded. Damn it, he fell down the hole, so I can't get him anymore.
Yeah, Ash, he asked you if you made your intro by yourself.
Hey, dude, you got it.
I know. Now I'm just trying to survive this next guy. Nope, died. Someone landed on me with their fucking Titan.
That's twice in a row now.
That's bullshit.
Wait, did she say that yes, she made it herself?
Well, she just said I'm back, did I miss anything, so I had to tell her again.
Oh.
Deposited $230.
Ow!
Oh shit!
Ah, damn it! I deposited $400, but I got wrecked.
Were you right next to me?
I think so. I'm not sure. I was on the building, so.
Cause like literally, we both started freaking out at the same time.
I don't know, man. So much shit is happening right now.
It really is. This is like one of the most hectic games we've had. Just nothing but explosions.
Ash just got a sub.
Nice.
From Logan.
She said, "Yeah, I did. I used a free-to-use in quotations GIF of the owl though, and panned it across the screen."
Cool. I'm gonna make my own for my YouTube as well. I literally just got the program yesterday to use.
Oh, nice.
Don't worry, Logan, I got you covered. Oh, please. Please land on top of him. Yes!
You got someone?
I killed somebody with my Titan, yeah.
Nice.
Oh, man, I love this so much. This game is so much goddamn fun.
Oh, fuck. My $10 went down to $5. So, Prince, where do I go in Twitch to actually take off the verified emails thing?
So you have to go to settings, and then I think it's like in like comments or something like that. That's where you can take it off.
Okay, I'm gonna check in a little bit. Because I'm in the settings already. I took off being able to not getting messages from unknown senders and stuff.
Thanks, Logan.
Okay. I love how nice the Titan is. Just like, it's good you return safely.
Right?
It's like, thank you. Someone is actually concerned about my safety and my well-being.
At least someone cares.
Yeah. Oh, I'm at the edge of the fucking...
You hear that, Mom?
My robot cares about me. You were wrong.
Why can't you do the same? Alright, I'm just gonna go for whatever Titan is over here.
I'll help you. Juice Thanks. Special.
Firing my laser!
You got it. Nice. I'm grappled.
You are?
Yeah.
You got him, you got him. With nice. with your cloud.
Enemy pilot eliminated.
There we go. Killed that pilot.
I think I just turned the juice rodeoing. Special and into an actual pilot juice. Laser core ready! Yeah! Shit, someone's on me. Where's my fucking...
him.
Bitch, give my battery back. How fucking dare you. How dare he try to steal my battery in the midst of all this chaos. Woo! Another fucking person on me? Goddamn. Damn right I killed him. But my Titan's probably gonna die soon. Bitch! I don't even like juice like that.
Did someone just try to grapple me? Yo, get out of here, son. I just turned him into juice.
Juice special, anyone?
Alright, I got my super again. Where's the ship? I'm gonna wreck it. Damn it, I gotta go the long way around to the ship.
Oh shit, I didn't even realize I was close to it. Boom! Laser!
Oh, that's it, we got
nice,
it.
Nice, we did it.
Woo! It's my
Fuck
first
those
time
guys.
Doing that. That feels so good. That feels so, so good. Yes, we won! Oh, that was so much fun. All right, sadly, I have to get going. But we'll definitely stream again very, very soon. Logan, thanks once again for joining me. Anthony, thanks again for joining me.
No problem.
In case anyone missed this, as always, I'll be uploading it on YouTube. See you guys next time.
See you, Prince. Actually, I just need, I don't know, just anything, really. Just like a picture of, probably like the cover of Ground Zeroes, because that's a nice picture for the short playthrough for that. Because it's only going to be like one, two, or three parts. Oh, you're still here?
Oh, there we go. Yeah. I still haven't left. I was just ending the stream.
Oh, okay.
I gotta go up to my uncle's garage.
Alrighty.
Get some money.
You can get that cash money, man.
Yeah, boy. But yeah, anyway, let me get going. See you, dude. Thanks for inviting me.
No problem.
See you later.
See ya.
Peace.
Yeah, Ash, I actually need actually, I don't want to play that. What was I gonna say? For the Phantom Pain, I have no idea what I would actually want, but I trust in you for that, because it's you make some pretty good thumbnails. You can use the same actual font style as my logo for the parts and stuff, like part one, part two, part three. That seems to work really well. It's like Ground Zeroes, part one, two, and three. Then the Phantom Pain, probably up to like 8. I forgot that I chose to, for this class that I'm using right now, I don't have the grappling hook, so I'm actually just running around and stuff. So this is not going to be as fun for me, because I love the grappling hook. I probably should have kept that for this class. Aww, Chaos DNA. Okay. That was a pretty fun few matches. Unfortunately, I didn't really have anyone here until now. But it was pretty good. Things went pretty well. Holy shit, there's just a whole bunch of them. Semrods. Maybe I should just use my other class. Use my other class, fuck it. At least this one has a grappling hook. I can move around as freely as I want to. Oh, wow. Oh, fucking wow. Okay. Wow. How disappointing. Fuck, where'd he go? Wayne Diaz. Finally got my first fucking kill. Jesus. Second kill. Third. Damn it. Never mind. I thought that would be my third kill. I was wrong. I should actually ask Prince how I can export my videos from Twitch, because I have no idea how. Okay. One. Oh my god. Murder magic. Well. That's pretty lame. Okay. Oh, shit. See, that would have been a beautiful kill if I actually got it. Yacht. And weapons ready. Cool, cool, cool. Afraid of going down there just because of how many times I've actually died down there.
Damn it.
We're better than this. Pick it up, 6-4.
So Ash, how's it going? Have you done the Applebee's build for your channel yet? Fuck. Fuck, I'm stunned. I'm finally getting better from my sickness, and it's funny because the only things that actually have me on record being sick is my first stream of Titanfall, and then my playthrough for the Phantom Pain that hasn't even gone up yet. I should really edit those so I can like start doing a 2 videos a week kind of thing. Shit. I'm actually uploading part six of Thief. I want to start uploading. What the fuck? I want to upload Ground Zeroes sometime in the first week of September. Or maybe by tomorrow, if I can. And start that to be my my first entry into the Metal Gear Solid series. Which sucks, because I really wish I had a game capture card so I can actually do the entire series. I would most likely... excuse me. I would most likely actually play... the remake of Metal Gear Solid 1, just because that's the one I have played. If I could somehow get Metal Gear Solid 1 in my possession, the PS1 classic, I might do that. Like, or maybe I might do both and do like a comparison, see like what's changed and what's better. Oh fuck, I'm actually really used to the Twin Snakes, the GameCube version of Metal Gear Solid 1, because it's like in the Metal Gear Solid 2 engine, so it has Metal Gear Solid 2's mechanics and stuff, and it's really good. Damn, we got demolished. 12-14. I'm trash. Shit, I can't even. That's it. I actually think I'm gonna end this stream now. So Ash, I would like to thank you for joining me in this, and for Prince, who is not currently here, for even joining me in this and also streaming it as well at the same time, and allowing me to be exposed to his friends and followers. And look forward to Wednesday for part 5 of Thief, and look forward to my next playthroughs and whatnot. Let's see if I even leveled up. I'm a gun leveled up. But I didn't level up. Alrighty guys. See ya.